Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to change out the battery in your Ford Key Fob. So we have a Key Fob here and the proximity of it is not that great. So we're just going to go ahead and change out the battery. So you're going to go here on the front. Push this button. This will now show you the manual key. Go in the back on the Ford ones. You don't have to split the thing in half. What you're gonna do is you're gonna come to the logo on the back and you're going to start to pry open this cover. Next, we're gonna take out the battery. And it's a CR2450 3-volt. All right, so let's go ahead and test the old battery. It's showing 3.02, which is where it's supposed to be, but let's see the difference with the new battery. So 3.19 volts. So it's showing quite a bit of a difference. So it's definitely worth putting this in. The battery in the other Key Fob is about 2 years old. So let's just go ahead and swap it. Make note that we have the positive end up. Press it in there gently. Go ahead and put the cover back on. So I made the mistake here. There's a little tongue. So a teachable moment is place this end first, all click together, and then go ahead and put the manual key back in. Let's go ahead and test it. Please excuse the mouse blocker. So the Key Fob is in my hand, in my pocket. Go ahead and touch it, unlocks. Our proximity mode is working good again.